Hello guys, welcome to the 59 character contest for the 70 Saiyans Grand Cross. This time it's going to be Zeldress versus Demon King, so without further ado, let's get right into it. He's going to be Darkness, he's going to have 77 attack, 6600 defense, 94,000 HP, 93% pierce rate, 77% resistance, 33% regeneration, 100% crit chance, 220% crit damage, 88% crit resistance, 97% crit defense, 122% recovery, and 23% lifesteal. And his passive here says, increase the hero's stats by 2% per skill use, limited 10 times. Attacking an enemy with the highest diminished HP results in a critical strike. Activates even when attacking the last remaining enemy, or when there are two or more enemies with the same diminished HP. And his commandment, the 10 commandments, is the same as Demon King possessed Meliodas. And now for his skills. The first one here is Shadow Cut. Inflicts damage equal to 400% per attack of one enemy, and lifesteals 100% of the damage. And his second skill, Immense Gravity, inflicts cleave damage equal to 300% of attack on all enemies. And his ultimate here, Darkness Storm, increases the hero's basic stats by 50% for 3 turns, and inflicts 630% of attack on one enemy. And his Holy Relic effect here says, when a hero uses 2 or more skills, gains evasion for 1 turn. Overall, after finishing the concept for Demon King possessed Meliodas, I decided to make a concept for Demon King possessed Zeldress as well. Similar to Meli, I had to use my creativity to name his attacks and his effects. Seeing that the one ultimate of Purgatory Meliodas has new skill effects, I won't be surprised that they'll give all versions of the Demon King new skill effects as well. Other than that, I hope you guys enjoyed my character concept for Zeldress vs. Demon King. Please leave a like, comment, subscribe, and share. Thanks for watching and thank you.